Fox, my boy! Three spellstones down and only one to go! You seem to be getting the hang of this! Now then, it's time for you and Tricky to go to Dragon Rock. Your toughest challenge yet.
That's easy for you to say, but where do I find the gatekeeper?
He is closer than you realize. He who has no voice has plenty to say.
Again?
I hope you're treating the prince well.
Where has the general found such weapons?
Our thorns are with the Snowhorn of Dark Ice Mines. I hope you're treating the prince well.
The waters of Cape Claw are both beautiful and deadly.
I should have guessed there was something odd about you. The Warpstone said I should find you.
I haven't spoken since something terrible happened. Something that I am ashamed to admit. I too attempted to save our planet, but I failed.
Tell me, what happened?
I led a group of dinosaurs against General Scales. He learned of our plan before we could act, and launched a full-scale offensive against us. We never stood a chance. He imprisoned three of my closest friends on Dragon Rock, and it is also where he has taken the Spellstone.
So how did you survive? If Scales let you go, it could only be because...
I am the Gatekeeper. The gateway to Dragon Rock is now open. Please help my friends. They are on your side.
rocket to a desolate wasteland. He's captured a number of...
Fly through 10 gold rings to open the gatekeeper's force field.
Something near.
Hi, Fox. It's Slippy. Seems like you need some help. Hope that helps.
Look at this.
Thank you. You have done well to find me, but there are others.
Yeah, I know. Your Thorntail friend told me all about it.
I am pleased to hear of his safety, but the High Top is not so fortunate. Together, we can free him.
Oh, I'm not paid enough for this. Okay, what do we do?
The High Top will be an easy target for the patrolling robots. With their shields, they are unstoppable. However, each one has a shield generator hidden somewhere nearby. If we can destroy these, the robots will be defenseless.
So what do you expect me to use? This?
Of course not. This. Now get on my back. Let's do some damage.
Ugh! I guess we're ready to go.
Go where?
We're crossing the plain, and you're going to have to protect me. Are you ready? Let's go!
We'll be right back.
what I was looking for. It's up to you guys now. You'll figure it out.